Okay, after I watch this video, I'm gonna have to look it up to see if this freaking, like, Cheeto is real. Like, seriously, is it? Is it?
Oh my god! Holy Whoa, what the frick was that?
Hello everyone, this is Bowser Jr. And today is a very special day because today I'm going to upload two react videos today. How about that? I was originally was going to watch this one, but then I heard this one is absolutely insane, so we'll definitely check that one also today. But in this very first video, we're going to start with Duggies Fried Chicken Cheetos. This one really got me fully curious because is this literally a real Cheetos? Can you actually get those? I'm gonna have to look that up or let SML himself tell me. So yeah, so anyway, let's check this out, shall we? Alright, let's check this out in 3, 2, 1, go.
Hey Marvin, you know how I said I would cook you dinner tonight?
Okay.
I made you pizza rolls!
I thought you said you were going to cook
them. Yeah, that's microwaving them.
Easy. I put them in the microwave for 30 seconds, and when they were done, the microwave went beep. It's so cool.
Thank you, baby.
You're welcome. I'm going to go make some more.
Let me try them. It's still frozen. Hey, Mom, it's got my bottle and all.
Dougie, I think it didn't help him. Dude, your pal is in danger. Help him!
And I don't want to get the job. Oh, so you just gonna sit there and ignore me? What if I get you, my bitch? You saved my life.
I did?
Yeah, I was choking on a pizza roll, and you did the Heimlich maneuver.
I didn't lick your hiney.
Well, no, you stopped me from choking. Dougie, what can I do to repay you?
Oh, you can give me a million bajillion dollars.
I don't have that kind of money, Dougie.
Oh, my God, of course you'll say that. Oh my god. Dougie.
Is there anything else you want that I can do for you?
Well, I do want some fried chicken Cheetos.
You want some fried chicken and Cheetos?
No, there's this new special edition Cheeto that tastes like fried chicken, and I really want it.
Can I go to the store and buy it?
Yeah.
Okay, see, that's easy. I can do that for you. Thank you for saving my life. I'm gonna go grab them right now.
Thank you, my babes.
Okay, Dougie, I got you regular and flaming hot Cheetos.
Where's the fried chicken Cheetos at?
I couldn't find those.
All right, well, next time you choke me to death, you won't be able to find me.
Well, no, look, Dougie, I got you two bags of Cheetos.
Oh, so you think your life's only worth two bags of Cheetos?
According to the thumbnail, I think it's from a different... I think it's something you get from another country.
Before, not really, really was a trial.
Are you sure they even exist? I looked up and down the aisle. I could not find them.
Yeah, my bitch, look. They're right here.
What kind of language is that?
Cursive.
Chinese or something.
Well, listen, I really want to try the fried chicken Cheetos because I bet they taste so really good.
Well, I don't even know if those are real. Look, how about this? There's a number on the back of the Cheetos bag. Call that number and let's ask if they exist.
Okay.
Alright.
Just call this number.
Okay, Mom, it's making some type of ringing sound like...
That's what a phone does, Dougie.
Hey, yo, thank you for calling Cheetos.
Oh my god, you!
Anyway, what can I do for you?
Can I speak to Chester Cheeto?
Ooh, he's in his office right now. Sorry.
Give me the phone, Dougie. Hello?
Hi.
Listen, we just want to know where we can get the fried chicken Cheetos at.
How do you know about those? You know what? Let me call you on my cell.
He just hung up on me. It's ringing again. Hold on. Hello?
Hey, I went to my car. I would get executed if they heard me talking about this. It's top secret. So, the fried chicken
top secret?
Mistake.
Oh, they're made of Thailand.
There's only a few left, and I know who has him, but it ain't cheap. And he's weird, man. Like, sometimes I send him pictures of my feet.
Okay, so can I get some fried chicken Cheetos?
Can't talk. I subtract your address on my laptop. I'll send him your way.
Hello?
Okay.
I'm gonna get the fried chicken Cheetos or not?
I, I, I don't know what's happening. Oh, okay. You know what, Dougie? I'm gonna go answer the door. If you hear me scream, call the cops.
All right, Paul.
Of course, an ad.
Hello?
Hello, I am the Prince of Dubai.
Oh my god, oh my god, it's the camel! I love the camel! The camel is awesome.
This is my camel, Camille Habib Habib. Camille as in camel, Habib Habib as in corn on the cob.
You know
I love this guy.
I say your name.
Well then you don't have to ride on my back.
You are 2 feet at work.
You are a camel, it is your job.
It is not my job to carry you, it is my job to carry water in my home, not your lazy ass. Don't you hit me, I'll hit you back with my hoof.
Calm down. What is going on?
My friend Jonathan, who has very sexy feet, by the way, he tells me you're looking for something that I maybe have. Eh?
Do you have fried chicken Cheetos?
I do. I store them in Camille's up.
Well, can I possibly buy them?
Hey, let's go upstairs and talk business, baby!
Okay.
I told Camille to wait outside so he's not blabbering the whole time. So, you want these fried chicken Cheetos, huh? You like this shit, huh?
Oh, motherfucker, we got a Cheeto! I know, that's exactly what we need. How much can I pay you for?
Oh, see, I don't accept money because I am very rich. I'm a billionaire, but I do like to trade.
You like to trade?
Okay.
Well, I can trade you 2 bags of Cheetos for your 1 bag.
See, I own the gas station you bought those Cheetos at because I, like, sell oil and stuff, so no.
Okay, I can trade you pizza rolls.
Ooh, I don't like pizza rolls, so no.
Well, I don't really know what else I could trade you for.
Marvin, the microwave's not working. I pressed the popcorn button and no popcorn came out.
Well, did you put popcorn in the microwave?
No, I put the pizza rolls in.
That is the prettiest man I have ever seen.
What?
That's not a man, that's a woman.
There's no way. Women aren't allowed to show their face or their feet. And those are the sexiest feet I've ever seen.
Oh my god.
I would trade you 1 bag Cheetos for your whore.
What? No!
No, she's not a whore. She's my wife.
Okay. How about 2 bags of Cheetos for your whore?
I am not selling my wife for 2 bags of Cheetos.
Thank you, Marvin.
How about 2 bags of Cheetos and $100 million?
Well, yes, I will, yes.
What? No, Marvin!
Well, it's $100 million, baby!
Okay, come on, whore. Let's go.
What? No!
But your owner sold you to me.
Owner?
Listen, in America, we don't own people. Listen, you can't buy her for $100 million, no matter how much money you offer me.
Oh, come on. She'll have her own litter box at my house. See, in my country, women have the same rights as house cats. Plus, she'll be the prettiest of my 12 wives.
You have 12.
Oh, my God. This is absolutely insane.
What things could you want besides my wife?
Well, I guess I could go for some slobbering on the nubbing.
Oh, come on, baby. I won't even count it as cheating. For $100 million, you can slob on his knob and we get $100 million and 2 bags of Cheetos.
No, Marvin!
No. See, I want you to do it, my friend, because you know how to make it feel good, and I want your mustache to tickle my tank.
Come on, Marvin. $100 million and 2 bags of Cheetos.
Okay, for $100 million.
Oh, my God. This is going to be disgusting.
$100 million for the knob slobbing. Only the 2 bags of Cheetos, my friend.
Okay, I'm not sucking knob for Cheetos. You can forget it, buddy. Listen, is there anything else you want? Like you can't get my wife, you can't get knob. Listen, what else do you want?
Well, there is one thing, but it's impossible.
What is it?
I want Chester Cheeto to be my pet tiger.
He's a cheetah.
Yeah, same thing.
Okay, I don't even think Chester Cheeto's real. I think he's just the mascot.
Well, that's your issue to figure out.
Okay, there's one person I think I can call to make this happen. Just stay right here. Just don't leave. Okay, I'm calling the Cheetos corporate number. Please answer.
Hello?
Thank God that didn't happen. If that happened, oh my God, I will have to freaking censor it.
Hey, it's me again.
Oh, hey! See my friend come over?
Yeah, your friend came over, but he's not accepting money. He wants me to trade him something.
Ooh, he asked you to slob on his knob, didn't he? Classic Abu Dhabi.
Yeah, listen, he wants me to bring him Chester Cheeto.
Ooh. Well, for you, I guess I can give you his address, but I warn you, he's in really rough shape.
Yeah, please just text me the address.
Okay.
Oh my god. Oh my god, he's just snorting freaking cocaine. Oh my god.
How'd you know where to find me?
Listen, Chester, I got a friend that really wants to meet you.
You the cops?
No.
Hit that shit, man.
No, thank you. I've already had a lot of Cheetos today.
Oh, hell yeah. More for me. Feels like explode from all the cheesiness.
Oh my god. It reminds me of my Junior Brings Bad video series thing, whatever.
Chester, I have a friend that really, really wants to meet you.
Oh yeah, he got Cheetos.
Oh yeah, he does.
Hell yeah, man.
He even got, you know, fried chicken flavored Cheetos.
What did you just say?
He has fried chicken flavored Cheetos.
The damn Cheeto company tried to take them all away from me. Tried to destroy every bag because they were so damn good. Man, I would slob on some knob for some fried chicken Cheetos.
Well, he definitely got the Cheetos and the knob.
Well, take me to him. You're gonna have to hold my hand though, because I'm blind.
You're blind?
Yeah, what do you think I wear these glasses for?
I thought you wore them because you were cool.
Nah, I'm blind as shit, man.
Okay, come on.
All right.
Okay, friend, here's Chester Cheeto.
Oh, my Allah, you brought me Chester Cheeto.
What's going on, party people?
Listen, Mr. Chester Cheeto, I have been your biggest fan for very many times, and I would love it for you to beat my kitty cat.
Sure, man. I don't give a shit, as long as there's those fried chicken Cheetos for me.
Well, the problem is I promised my last two bags to these people.
Ah, no deal then, man. But I'll tell you what, I would slob on some knob for some fried chicken Cheetos.
Dear. Screw these people, and I hope their mothers get banged by very many.
Oh, no!
What the hell was that, Marvin?
Do I not get the Cheetos?
I guess not.
Listen, I felt very bad about saying your mother should get banged by very, very, very many men, so I decided to bring you one fried chicken Cheeto. But don't tell Chester.
Well, Dougie, it looks like you get to try what the fried chicken Cheeto tastes like.
Oh, I've waited so long for this. I finally get to try the fried chicken Cheeto. It tastes like shit.
All for nothing. All for freaking nothing. Oh my god. Okay, so that was something. But even though they actually did show it, I actually do want to see if those actually are being sales still till this day right now. So I'm going to check. Hold on, let me check. Okay, the only thing I did found that actually has something to do with fried chicken and Cheetos is this one. Korean brand Mexicano Chicken has introduced their new official Cheetos fried chicken. One world reaction, yes. So I could definitely say that actually does not exist. Or maybe it does exist, but I'm looking at the wrong place. So guys, if you actually can tell me in the comments below, or basically help me find to see if these freaking like fried chicken Cheetos if they actually do exist, I would totally appreciate it. But anyway, I hope you enjoy this. I will definitely do the next video after I upload this video. But anyway, this is Bowser Jr. signing out. Woo!